Sorry? It's 67th Ave or something? Sorry? One second. I'll pull up the thing here. Yeah, 9910 67th Ave. Nick? 9910 67th Ave. Okay, cool. Alright. So I know I just gave you the address to where we all are, but you know what? I think that would be good. I would want more people to come out to these Smash things. So much fun. Oh, and we're getting right into it. Oh, but still, alright. Still makes it back. Oh, and these guys play a lot, and yeah, it's good to see them. Like, despite just being a losers finals, they're having lots of fun.
I'm alone now.
That's okay. I'm all right solo commentating. All right. So yeah. Anyways, so as I was saying, Nick and Dylan have played a lot against each other. They definitely sort of know the ins and outs of this matchup. It's quite, big surprise. Very, very item heavy. And so if either one of them gets control of their opponent's projectile, then like that just puts them in a dominating position. Because like they can use both of them just like to... if you think it's bad with just a banana constricting space, with a top and banana, it's absurd. So, yeah. Oh, I'm glad you like it, Desmond Knight. I can't remember who did this. I think it was guy's name was either Andrew or James that did this. He's very experienced in stream overlays. Now I know it looks like so what this picture is supposed to represent is their anime depictions of the Smash characters. I know you can't see all that many of them, but like in the top right corner, that one is supposed to be an anime representation of Pit. So yeah. But if we get more popular and people get tired of it, then I think we might have to go back to the drawing board. Oh, here we go. And so Dylan in the lead. He's at a very high percent, but... Oh, and that Nair? No, won't do it. I've heard from Diddy Will, though. Needs more Mario. Alright, here we go. That's it. And back air, will that do it? Yeah. So... Oracle. I remember him going on record stream saying once that like so down throw it has some really good guaranteed follow-ups. Like if you DI in on his down throw at a particular percent, like basically up that back air just becomes guaranteed. Like from 50% onwards, I think. However, from
Victor, your controller is in the front.
However, if you DI away. At this that same percentage, then it's quite possible for Rob to Dacus you or boost and forward air you. Like it kind of depends on the character's weight, but Rob just has a lot of like guaranteed follow ups out of down throw. And it's also worth mentioning that he also has a kill throw if you get like to a really high percent. Yeah, Rob just has lots of tools. Oh, tries forward smashing there, but instead Nick clips him with the up B. So chances are Dylan's gonna try to approach high. There you go. All right, now okay. So Dylan is now in control of the nap, but all right, it gets forward aired. Just tosses it down. And Dylan gets Diaz. There we go. Yeah, that's just the... and a good power shield by Nick there. So yeah, the Diaz is when you get upbeat to death by Diddy. Sometimes it's hype, sometimes it's just it's a tragedy. Oh, guess I'm on the platform there. Yeah, platforms really help out both these characters' combo games. Rob's especially because as you see just there with his up air, it's able to cover that whole platform. So if Rob is ready and you tech on that platform, then he can just catch you with an up air and you sort of carry on this event. Oh wow, and Dylan gets the first game. But Nick is just getting the run back here. Oh. Now that's so. They did give Rob side B back from 3.5. At 3.6B, his side B was just stationary. It just became a reflector, but it was essentially useless. Rob's side B is good in the fact that not in addition to reflecting, it throws out a hitbox and it allows you to gain space on the stage if your opponent's not ready. And yeah. And he's just trying to bide his time here. Oh, here we go, catches the banana, didn't get it. Isn't quite able to get a string started on Dylan, but still trying to stay with it here. But again, yeah, tries to side B, but Nick's ready. And
hey, what's up? Nick beats Simon.
That's he did. Want to sit down? Talk to people? Oh well. Oh, he clips him with the banana. Oh, here we go. This is where it starts. Side B. Oh, here we go. Onto the platform. Tries the footstool, but isn't able to follow up. But oh, here we go. Up tilt.
Up air.
Another up air. Off stage. Oh, and catches it with the laser. That should be it. Wow. So. Yeah, whenever you're off screen and you get caught with Rob's laser, a lot of times that will kill. But even then, if you don't die from the blast zone, unless your character has a really amazing recovery, it can be really hard to get back. Oh, catch him with the nair again. Back air, he's off stage. Oh, catch him down tilt. Oh, forward smash. This is looking pretty grim for Nick. Oh, but is able to get a down smash there. Here we go. So this is a very close game. Catches him again, but is able to come back. Alright, so Dylan's now in control of both projectiles. Doesn't quite have a laser charged up. Now Rob's tripping around on the banana. Oh, see, and then that time, gets him with the side beat. Some hype from the melee crew there. There we'll do it. Alright. However, Dylan is at a very high percent, so if Nick is able to get a strong like yeah, fair on him or up air. I think that should be yeah, curtains for Dylan. Oh, there you go, and nice. Super tight here. At a very high percent now, yeah, this is, if he isn't able to get something started here on Diaz, then that could be it. Now, Rob has three boosts, so he's still able to make it back. Oh, I guess him with the... Oh, still intercepting with the Nair, wow, that was... Oh, forward smash, that'll do it. Alright, 1-1 for both. Wow. Yeah, because these guys play a lot, they have some really tight sets. It's really entertaining to watch. Do you guys like the music pack? I love the music pack. I think our music is sick. Alright, anyway, so Dylan has counterpicked to Smashville here. Oh wow. And not quite a zero to death, but I know that was a very impressive set of moves by Nick there. Nick is a very big fan of the footstools. Oh, and is that it? Yeah, unfortunately the banana catches Dylan in the midst of a boost, and so isn't able to make it back there. Tries to catch him with the fair, but it doesn't quite work. Yeah, Dylan is down two stocks against Nick here, and my god, this is... Dylan's having a very... Oh! You can mash out of that, I guess? Alright. Really? Huh. Is this a random occurrence sometimes? Oh, really? Okay. So yeah, Nick's informing me exactly how the side view works. Like sometimes, yeah, he just lets go. But oh, try, I guess I'm with the pistol again. Oh. Is that gonna do it? Oh, wow! Nick, Dylan snaps the ledge and is able to take a second stock from Diaz. Although Dylan is at a very high percent. If Dylan plays amazing, he might be able to get to bring it back. But the thing is, I have confidence that Diaz will use his projectiles to good effect and prevent that from happening. But carrying with the... Oh. And that'll do it. Alright, and Nick takes the third game. Alright, Nick just needs one more before he can seal the deal here.
What do you need to hand there, buddy?
You have to like crawl down to like get it through your tooth.
I know, it's in a bit of a weird spot, but meh. Alright, anyway, so here, this counterpick is, Dreamland. Oh, yeah. I think it's very good at catching those footstools.
I just checked
out the set count. Oh, yeah, Nick is up a game. Oh, and top to the laser. Get him off stage. Oh man, the things Lyft says sometimes. Lyft is a resident Smash player. He has some very interesting outlooks on things. I think it was. Yeah, I think so. I think this is original stuff. We haven't heard anything yet from YouTube about changing our overlay or taking down videos, so I think we're fine. I think we would have heard about it by now. Well, I'll throw that. Yeah, no, so now, in addition, so the trade-off of Rob living forever on this stage is that like his up throw becomes way less effective. So selecting that, only really at upwards of 200% will it really kill, but even then, that's with bad DI. If you ever DI the up throw properly, up throw from Rob doesn't seem like a very good option. Oh, catches the, Dylan having a really hard time landing here. Oh, but that banana will do it. Oh, and he's out of boost. Oh, catching with the force match. Oh, and a laser again. Yeah. And now we're back to a relatively even game. I'm not exactly sure what you mean, Designate, about Facebook. I don't know, Facebook is just where we conduct the majority of our things, so. Yeah. Let's use that. Oh, catching with the fair, will that be enough? No. Good DI by Dylan. Makes it back. It is at a very high percent, though, so if another one of those by. Yeah, should send Dylan to the blast zone. Well, that'll do it. So this is tournament stock for Dylan. Oh, and there you go, good edgeguard. Now we're back to last stock situation for both players. Oh, there we go. Oh, Stipe's off stage. Oh, and Nick just missed the tech there, which is why Dylan was able to, continue off that pair there. Oh, he's good. Alright, oh, here we go. And. Oh, and Nick wisely waits it out and grabs the top. And that does it! Nick Diaz on a tear. Now. Alrighty guys.